days, dozens of new recruits have joined our ranks. We welcome you. We do not care about the color of your skin. We do not care what country you were born in. We do not care if you are a man or a woman. We do not care if you are gay or lesbian or bisexual or transgender. These are things beyond your control. These are things that God has ordained, and we accept them. What we do not accept are liars, thieves, rapists, murderers, fornicators, adulterers, oath breakers, drug addicts, or criminals of any kind. From this life or the one before, how you conduct yourself, how you act in the eyes of God, these are things that you do control. Any soldier or officer found guilty of any transgression, no matter how small, will be brought here to this very scaffold and will be hanged by the neck until they are dead. This punishment may seem cruel to some of you, but you have my promise. Any punishment of ours is a great mercy compared to the punishment of God that is being unleashed on the world outside these walls. None of us is perfect. We do not expect perfection. What we do expect is obedience, order, and discipline. Give us these things, and we will win this war. Company dismissed.
That's all I got today.
Ah, Corporal, man of the hour.
Corporal?
Hey, Corporal. Hey, you. I haven't seen you around here before. Name's Jacob D'Angelo. Everybody calls me D.
St. John, Deacon. So, you're the guy to come to for hardware?
You got it, pal. You need guns? I got guns. If I don't have it, it was never made, you know what I mean?
Great. I'll keep that in mind.
Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah?
Hello.
How's it going, Sal?
Same as yesterday, same as tomorrow, if I had to guess.
I don't think I ever asked, but how did you end up out here?
Corporal? Okay. Be well.
See you, Sergeant.
Thank you.
Sergeant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
Ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
Alright, got it. Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these, shacks? Nothing in here. Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah. What did he say? Red rock, dull luster. Cinnabar, yeah. All right.
Let's see if his pump is working.
Okay, let me guess. Out of fuel. Yeah, of course. Good. That's not good.
Yeah, now we're in business.
Yes. Test you out.
Yeah, that's it. Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore, and then I gotta get the hell out of here. Cinnabar, that's good. Good. Come on. Yeah, you'll do. One or two more samples is all I need. Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago. Huh. Haven't been up here before.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good, good. I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold on a sec. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the ore as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver out.
Corporal, what's happening?
You ever see, the drifters? The big breakers? Wait. Oh, I know. Breakers. They're like these huge...
Lieutenant! Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go with the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
You need something?
Nope.
Hello, Corporal.
Sergeant, how's it going?
All right, Corporal. All right, take care.
Move along, buddy, move along.
Ah, Corp.
Hey, D, I've got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast city boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called YouNeedGunsIGotGuns.com.
Oh, Jesus, holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show. My old man used to watch.
Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah?
Corporal.
Sergeant, how's...
New guy? Name's Caleb. Caleb Tomlinson.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just...
Corporal, see ya.
That's all I got for now.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Hey, Corporal. How's life?
Hey, Sarge. You're crossing the road 2 years ago. You would have gone splat.
Where she was last spotted.
You found her?
Not yet, but I see an abandoned militia bike, so...
Very good, Corporal. Carry out your orders. Garrett out.
Okay, what happened? The bike broke down. And you weren't too happy about that. I don't blame you. Small boot prints. That's gotta be hers. And they're heading this way. Okay. Let's take a look around. What's that? She must have dropped something. What did you drop, Crystal? Because whatever it was, you wanted it back real bad, didn't you? What is this? Ring. Okay, I got one of them back. More boot prints this way. Gotta take a closer look. What's this? Oh, yellow snow. I mean, shit, if you gotta go, you gotta go. You ain't concerned about anything out here, are you, Crystal? More boot prints, and this way. Thank you. in here. Gotta be in here.
That did it.
Oh, man, you keep picking the wrong friends.
Screw you!
Hey, you don't remember me?
Oh, I remember you. Standing up on the stage, kissing the colonel's ass like a good little soldier.
Well, Jesus Christ, do you know why I'm here?
I figure the son of a bitch colonel put a bounty on my head. So do it already! I don't give a shit! What the hell are you doing?
I'm not gonna kill you, I need the rings.
Those are my goddamn rings. The son of a bitch has stolen from me. They're mine!
Yeah, they are. But it's either the rings or your life. So what's it gonna be?
You can go to hell!
You're welcome. Hard.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. I'm, returning the stolen property.
Corporal?
Yes, the worker. Common thief and murderer. Did she put up a fight?
Yes, sir. Yes, she did. She put up a hell of a fight, but it was nothing that I couldn't handle.
You fight on the side of righteousness, Corporal. Don't give it another thought. It is those like her. Liars, thieves, murderers, drug addicts, criminals all. Brought this scourge down upon us. I will not weep to see them gone. Everyone. Dismissed, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll get back to work.
Move along, buddy, move along.
Deke.
Corporal in command.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Hey, now that's some hardware, huh? Just saying. Just exercising your Second Amendment rights, am I right? Now that's a gun. Oh, big spender. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Okay, now that's more like it. There you go. Yeah, okay.
One of Curry's men. Open it up.
You are new here? I am Lumi Ikeda.
Deacon St. John. You're the bounty collector around here?
Yeah, Corporal. Good luck to you.
Corporal. So how long were you in? The service, I mean. Yeah, I missed the swearing in, but I can always tell. Come on,
you gotta work! Let's see. Corporal St. John.
Sergeant.
Need to fill up there? Yep. Good choice, gotta say. Well, there you go.
Yes, Sergeant!
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir. Yes, Sergeant!
Oh, Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah?
Together, keep it together.
Corporal.
Sarge. See you, Sarge.
Corporal, what can I get for you?
Hey, Sarge.
Move! Move! Move!
Corporal, stay safe out there.
Hold on. I got this.
Nero Beacon. Okay, where is it? Another micro recorder.
Hey, Lieutenant, we're getting awfully close to them, aren't we?
Just pick away, Claude. It's 1800 hours. Dinner time. They won't be back until morning. They're magnificent, aren't they?
Sure. If you say so.
Field note 1833. We are at designated site 217, Dog Prairie Cave. Picking up sample collectors leading to and from the cave entrance.
Just follow the trail of shit, yeah?
It's way more complicated than that. Early indications show that Dr. Anderson's theory regarding trail pheromones is correct. Homo sapiens mutans turba, or horde as the locals prefer. Evolved exocrine glands that produce a semi-viscous secretion transporting as yet unknown pheromones.
Gotta say, Doc, you sound pretty excited.
You don't get it. You know how ants, termites, bees, wasps, they all know where their nests are. How to find trails that lead to food.
Sure.
How do they do it? Do you see little road signs everywhere? No, of course not. They do it through pheromones, Corporal. The same chemical processes that tell them not to tear each other apart.
So they shit everywhere and follow the smell.
God damn it.
Come on. Let's get these back to the lab.
gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. Another nest. Burn it down. Oh, God damn it. No, no, no. What are you waiting to jump me? Huh? This looks like the spot. Let's go find some silicate. All right, fellas, how you getting inside? Like, maybe up here. I should be able to climb up here. Yeah, a mom and pop store. Yes! Yes! Okay. I'll just park this anywhere. Here we go. So again, so long. Okay, now, I just gotta find a way out.
Heard enough out of you.
Sarah, are you there? I've got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
Corporal St. John? What are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver. Corporal, report in to me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Fucking Weaver now. What the fuck is he doing? Hey, Doc. You there? This is Corporal St. John, Doc Jimenez. Come back.
St. John, how's the arm?
Good. Good. That ointment, or whatever it was you gave me, it's something. Yeah, it's looking great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, see how well you know Lieutenant Weaver.
Lieutenant Weaver? I know him. As well as I know any of the officers. Why?
I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's, I don't know, he's in her face all the time, and, I don't fucking like it.
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of herself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of razzing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Jimenez out.
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Hey, is there a problem? Ma'am. Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What was that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? Everything I'm doing is just bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I do need... I just... Thank... I appreciate your help.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. Have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you doing runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene. If you're having trouble finding it, there's a wreck truck down on Highway 97, south of Chemung, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
Look, I'll find it. The wrecked truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. Leave out.